Hey, fellow e-commerce enthusiasts. Welcome back to the CusRev channel, your one-stop shop for all things online business success. I hope you're as excited as I am because today, we're about to dive into the incredible world of WooCommerce, the powerhouse behind creating your dream online store. Customer reviews are a powerful way to build trust and credibility for your WooCommerce store. By showcasing reviews on your homepage, you can provide social proof and encourage visitors to explore your products or services further. In this guide, we'll walk you through the process of displaying WooCommerce reviews on your homepage using the CusRev plugin. But before we jump into the tutorial, do me a favor. Smash that subscribe button, hit the like button for good luck, and don't forget to ring that notification bell so you're the first to know when we drop more incredible WooCommerce tips and tricks. Let's get started. Step 1. Install and set up the CusRev plugin. Unfortunately, it is not possible to display reviews on a homepage with the WooCommerce plugin alone. Before you can display reviews on your homepage, make sure you have the CusRev plugin installed and configured on your WooCommerce store. Log into your WordPress admin dashboard. Navigate to Plugins and click Add New. Search for CusRev, install the plugin, and activate it. Next, configure the plugin settings to activate the checkbox for enabling the reviews shortcodes. Step 2. Add CusRev shortcodes to homepage. CusRev provides shortcodes that you can use to display reviews in different formats, including on your homepage. Here are some common shortcodes to try. List of reviews. To display a list of reviews on your homepage, use the CusRev All Reviews shortcode. You can insert this shortcode into a widget or directly into your homepage content. Review Grid. To display a grid of reviews with photos in a masonry layout on your homepage, utilize the CusRev Reviews Grid shortcode. This can provide a quick overview of your reviews along with media files uploaded by reviewers. Review Slider. If you prefer a dynamic review slider on your homepage, use the CusRev Reviews Slider shortcode. This shortcode creates an interactive slider with customer reviews. Step 3. Insert shortcodes into your homepage. After choosing the shortcode that best suits your needs, you can insert it into your homepage. Edit the homepage on your WordPress homepage using a page builder of your choice. In this tutorial, we will use Elementor Page Builder. Place the selected CusRev shortcode at the desired location within your homepage content. Customize the shortcode by adding attributes, such as the number of reviews to display or specific filtering criteria. Save your homepage changes and preview it to ensure that the reviews are displayed as intended. Step 4. Customize styling, optional. Depending on your WordPress theme, you may want to customize the styling of the displayed reviews to match your homepage design. This may require some CSS adjustments. Wrapping up, by following these steps, you can easily display WooCommerce reviews on your homepage using the CusRev plugin. Keep in mind that the specific implementation may vary depending on your WordPress theme and the CusRev plugin's features, so refer to their respective documentation for detailed instructions. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video.